ladies and gentlemen, we're back with another AEW vlog. We're going to AEW Revolution. That's pretty good seats. Thank you, Dahlia.
Thank you, Xander.
Well, you're the one that's driving me from San Diego to all the way to San Francisco. And it's been quite the adventure so far.
I love pea soup.
We do love pea soup.
Only my Anderson pea soup girlies know. I kind of wet.
Why didn't you?
Because I was distracted.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll keep the vlog to myself then.
Yeah.
So anyways, we're going to Revolution. And we're about to see MJF get his head kicked in. So,
watch out.
On with the show. We have made it to San Francisco. How does it feel to be back? Dahlia's third time?
I don't know how many times I've been here. But it feels great. It feels like I'm home. San Francisco is such a warm, welcoming place where the people don't stare at you at all.
And look, there's not even
anyone. We're probably going to get murdered. But you know, San Francisco, baby.
Xander, where are we?
What?
How we get here?
It's Rams. I mean, Revolution, baby.
Listen, I think Hangman Page has got something to
do. No all matches and two attack team bouts and for a pull.
Yeah. match has never happened.
Someone's going through that too.
That's not a
shedding. Yeah.
I don't know.
I will.
So much. He's bleeding and it's only been like 10 seconds. What is that?
Choke. Travis.
Oh, oh,
oh,
oh, oh no.
One, two, three.
One,
two, three. The Guns win. We love the Guns.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Do not fucking tap!
You don't.
You have a boogie.
Anyways, we drove back after the show in San Francisco. We drove all the way back down to San Diego in one night. I know how to drive. I know how to drive. I just can't. I just can't drive legally. If that makes any sense. It's sad but true. Nothing else matters. Gotta recharge our batteries. Because we are the masters of puppets. Because memory remains.
Screaming suicide. Zinder, look how far away I am from the gas pump.
Yeah, it's all the way over there. What are you doing? Look at this amazing poster Dahlia bought at the merch stand. The 60-minute Iron Man match. You got MJF. You got Brian. That's honest. And they both signed it. Wow. Honestly, one of the coolest posters, one of the best matches I've ever seen in my entire life. When I go to 0.5, it turns blue. That's not good. Anyways, if you liked this video and you want to see more vlogs, we have so many
Where will our adventures take us next? The world may never know. Subscribe to Dahlia and subscribe to Zero's Films.